Hello friends, chaliho, my name is Suraj and I'm back with another video. Like in my earlier videos, today we're going to learn something very interesting. Today we are focusing at templating engine. As we know, the advent of templating engine, it helps us to minimize the complexity, the way we want to render our code. So there are several templating engines are available. Accordingly, we choose which one suits in our project and we implement it. Today we are focusing on Jade, now it is renamed to Bug.js. That is pretty good. That is the indentation based templating engine. How we can use it on our project. The application we are going to create today is very simple. It is based on CoffeeScript because I want to simulate how the indentation based CoffeeScript is being mapped with the Jade templating engine. That is also an indentation based templating engine. I am using Node.js for creating the RESTful APIs and the backend for persistency we are going to use MongoDB, and within MongoDB I am trying to cover a very simple basic MongoDB, okay, with the module called Mongoose that is supported in Node.js, how we can manipulate the MongoDB and create a simple schema for validation, how we are going to use it for the validation purpose. So it's all about plain Node.js, plain HTML and very simplified version of MongoDB with basic validation and rendering the page using Jade template. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Chaliho!